Good afternoon, ladies and gentlemen, and welcome to Bethpage High School. Today's game features a boys lacrosse Class C first round playoff contest between the number 9 seed Hewlett Bulldogs and your number 8 Bethpage Golden Eagles. The Hewlett Bulldogs, under the direction of head coach Dale Pescatelli, the assistants are Jesse Corbin and Adam Hananel. Come under the record of the conference of 5-3 in league play, 4-4. Here's their starting lineup. Starting on attack is senior number 2, Ryan Goodman. Starting on attack is senior number 3, Trevor Albach. Starting on defense is junior number 6, Spencer Smith. Starting on defense is senior number 7, Ian Scott. Is senior number 16, John Cusimano. Starting on midfield is junior number 18, Ryan Robner. Starting on defense is junior number 20, Zachary Tucker. Starting on defense is senior number 21, Mateo Preziosi. And starting in the goal, sophomore number 33, Daniel Lankery. Those are the Hewlett Bulldogs. And now for the Bethpage Golden Eagles. Under direction of head coach Patrick Gorman, the assistant is Brent Baxter. The Golden Eagles had a record of 4-4 in league play, 7-9 overall. And they are the eighth seed. Here's their starting lineup. Starting in midfield, the senior, number one, Matt Paradakia. Starting in the goal, junior number five, Jake Kelly. Starting along stick media, sophomore number six, Ryan Kessler. Starting on attack, a senior number seven, Sean Smith. Starting on midfield, a freshman, number nine, Jake Holliday. Starting on defense, a freshman, number 13, Luke Waxer. Starting on defense, a senior, number 14, Brendan McMorrow. Starting on midfield, a senior, number 15, Ryan Craig. Starting on midfield, a junior, number 19, Bryce Wiley. Starting on attack, a senior, number 23, Kyle Genziger. And starting on defense, a junior, number 44, Mike Lazaridis. Those are the best teams, Golden Eagles. Ladies and gentlemen, the winner of today's game will face the Manhasset Indians, the number one seed in the Class C Conference next week. Ladies and gentlemen, at this time, we ask everyone to please rise, remove your caps, as we play our national anthem. Today's game will begin with number 22, Lee Butler, and number 3, Leo Picaldo of Bethpage. Shot wide. Bethpage retains possession. Timeout, Hewlett.
Thank you.
still in possession out of the timeout. Bethpage penalties, there are two. Assessment number 13, Luke Waxer, 1 minute for slashing. And number 44, Mike Lazaridis, 1 minute for slashing. That was right, Hewlett possession. Hewlett retains possession.
Shooter! It's all right.
Hewlett's goal. Scored by number two, Ryan Goodman. That goal was unassisted at 6:45. Hewlett leads 1-0.
It's all right, Jake. Come on now.
Leo Cataldo will take the face off. Thank you. Bethpage possession. Snow ball. By Sean Smith at 4:58, so it's time to stop. Rock with Calder on the first half. Holiday shot wide, Bethpage possession. Hewlett possession.
Stay low, Tony! Stay low!
Second quarter will begin with the 22 Rockler. Thank you. Illegal screen, that pays possession.
Push it! They're unsettled!
Turn him!
Come here! Where's the count?
Time out, Hewlett. The goal scored by number 16, John Simano. That goal is on a 6 at 8:35. Hewlett leads 2-1.
All right, let's go, boys.
Show me out!
Rockwell and Cataldo.
Head up, 5. Let's go.
We'll take the face off.
Get up!
Bethpage get on Hewlett. Bethpage possession.
It's a 5 yards!
5 yards! Delay game!
Hey, that's delay game! What's it 5 yards?
Number 19, Bryce Wiley. The assist number 15, Ryan Dupre. Time of the goal, 6:44. Score is tied at 2. Hey, Langley. Thank you. On Hewlett, the paid possession. Page possession out of the timeout.
Thank you.
takes possession. Bethpage goal, scored by number 7, Sean Smith. That goal is unassisted at 146. Bethpage leads 3-2. Foul goal, and Rockler will take the face-off. Jay Kelly. Bethpage possession.
Shoot it!
Bethpage kicker. And that is the end of the first half. Okay, Golden Eagles 3, Hewlett Bulldogs 2.
Thank you. Thank you.
Second half will begin with number 22, Luke Rockler. Number 3, Leo Capaldo, to take the face off. Bethpage penalty assessment number 7, Sean Smith. 1 minute for a necessary rough. Penalty assessed to number 44, Mike Lazaridis, 1 minute for slashing.
Thank you.
Bethpage possession.
He doesn't need to come out.
Teams are even.
It's a continuation of the shot. Jesus.
Ref, that was a shot.
Give your defense a chance to rest. Possession. Possession is key.
The ball.
It's not valuing the ball. That's a hold. Thank you. Make it happen! Don't force it.
Hewlett, penalty on number 7, Ian Ferrant, 30 seconds for a holding.
Make it count! Come on, get open! 10!
Bethpage possession.
Nice to get it off. Yes,
things are all even.
Yeah! All right, Chaser!
The assistant number 19, Bryce Wiley. Bethpage leads 4-2. And the procedure, Bethpage possession.
Kelly.
Hewlett retains possession.
Why are we not solving?
Keep playing! possession, they're going to ball the whistle. No.
Bethpage penalty assistant number 44, Mike Lazaridis, 1 minute for slashing. Shot wide, Hewlett possesses. Quarter, 1 minute.
Watch three!
All right, defense, keep it up!
Keep it up!
Nice! Goalie!
Violation.
Drop!
And that is the end of the third quarter. And that's the third win for two. Well, court will begin with Luke Rocker and Leo Cataldo to take the face off.
Value the ball! Go, Doopy!
Going.
you have a perfect like shot.
Exactly.
Now cut off those goals. Oh, take it.
Yeah! No ball.
There was no contact. Are you not in the crease? He was not in the crease. You got to talk it up.
Hewlett possession. Dave Kelly. Feel the possession.
Way to sell out, Brendan.
Violation. Hewlett possession.
You gotta give him a
whip.
Don't
think I'm
gonna like him a count.
Goalie!
Goalie!
It will be Bethpage possession.
Sunglasses.
Bethpage, Lankery. Ball was awarded to Hewlett.
Lock up the short sticks.
Hey, shake it off.
Watch 22.
Hey, 2-2. 2-2 right behind you. Get on. Get on.
That's it, man. Don't let him get away from you. Stay with him, Matthew.
Time out, Hewlett.
Shut the door now! Fine two! Uh-oh. Relax!
Hewlett goal scored by number 18, Ryan Rovner. Goal is unassisted at 7-3, but they get 4-3.
Come on, boys.
Nate, don't lose that guy.
Push on Hewlett.
Perfect.
Perfect. Perfect.
That's a flag. Perf, that's a flag. Gotta be 5 yards.
5 yards.
Go right. Take the air out of the ball. Come on. Good passes. Sit. Just keep working it. Keep working the ball. Get the defense moving. Run away. Run away.
Hey, Lacrosse.
Sometimes sometimes the coaches outcoach themselves. Yeah, but they can come with it still.
They score from the baseball world. The Bethpage High School Varsity Golden Eagle baseball team defeated Division 3-2. Out of the timeout, Hewlett possession. One minute remaining, 1 minute.
Yeah.
Bethpage will now advance to the quarterfinals as they will play the number one Manhasset Indians 5 p.m. on Tuesday, the 23rd of May. With the final totals for today's game, for Hewlett, Ryan Goodman scored a goal. Number 16, John Cusimano had a goal. And number 18, Ryan Rogner had a goal. Daniel Langley recorded 10 saves for the Bulldogs. For the Golden Eagles, the birthday boy, Kyle Genzinger, had a goal. Bud Riley had a goal and an assist. Sean Smith had a goal and an assist. Chase Soliday had a goal. And Ryan Dupre had an assist for Bethpage. And Jake Kelly recorded 13 saves for the Golden Eagles. In the final, Bethpage 4, Hewlett 3. Congratulations to the Golden Eagles. And to all the seniors who have played their last game here at Bethpage on this field. Matt Carabacchia, Ray Renison, Sean Smith, John Tango, Brendan McMorrow, Ryan Dupre, Hunter Wild, Matt Leonard, Richie Colomia, Russell Wessler, Kyle Genzinger, Jojo Miranda, Anthony Salabella. Congratulations to the Golden Eagles. We thank everyone for coming and have a safe trip home.
Just taking a picture, Leanne. Get in on that.